Oh my God, why is there a fire on the birthday? Somebody put it out, somebody put it out. Oh, thank you, butler. AKA Cosmic Mermaid, and welcome back to the Jackson 7 7 Toddler Challenge. Today is part 7, and I would really like to end this gameplay in this episode because I don't know, the Jackson 7 7 Toddler Challenge, 7 parts. I would like to get it over with. We have 2 more days, though, before they age up. However, it is Friday afternoon, so we might be able to get through it. I'm gonna try my best. And hopefully everything runs smoothly, which I really doubt it will, but, you know, we kind of got things under control, and Barry's standing around per usual, so let's see what's going on here. Okay, so Barry's uncomfortable. We'll go to the bathroom, hon. Just go right here. What's the matter with you? You gotta go. Why don't you go? Go to the potty, and then... you're tired. Well, okay, the maid's done, the butler's butlering, and maybe we should get a nanny and let Barry go to bed for a while. How do we do that? Hire a service. See, Barry, oh, there's no... There's no sink in this bathroom. I was like, why is he going over here to wash his hands? I didn't put a sink in that bathroom. All right, fine. Okay, so let's hire a nanny. And while that's happening, Janet is sleeping. Uh-oh, Jackie is angry. What? Oh, you're hungry? Okay, baby, let's see. Let's see what we got in here for you. Excellent chili. There we go. Won't you come over here and grab yourself a serving of excellent chili? And Jermaine's sleeping. Tito's up and happy. Oops. Tito's got all kinds of stuff in his. Oh my goodness. I can't even be bothered with that right now. Okay, Tito's good. Michael, you're sleepy, honey. Well, come on over here. And ask the butler to tuck you in. Is the nanny here yet? Barry, why don't you go upstairs and go sleep. Okay. So let's see. What's wrong with you, Michael? You're tired, you're gonna go to bed. Okay, good, good, good. Marlon is sleeping. And Randy is up and ready, but he's getting hungry, so let's get Randy something to eat, and then we can hopefully... Randy, honey, what you doing? Okay, here it comes. So who's this? So who are you? Oh, Tito, what's the matter with you? Oh, Tito, you're happy. You're happy and excited and good for you. Jackie, what you doing, sweetie? Oh, you're good. Jackie, why don't you come over here? Why don't you ask the butler to... No, you don't need that kind of... You don't need a bath. Tell a goofy story to the butler. Michael, now what's the matter with you? You're up? Why are you up? You're angry. You're tired from low energy. Go back to bed. Ask for a bedtime story from the nanny. He's not doing much of nothing. Who's wandering around outside? Oh, Tito. What you doing, little Tito? You're always happy. You don't mind nobody, do you? You don't mind a thing. You want to come out here and talk to who? So cute. Everybody seems to be good. This challenge started off like ridiculously hard, and now everybody seems to be good. Seems to be good. Won't you come over here and talk about superheroes? Uh-oh, did you just doo-doo in your diaper? Yeah, you're stinky. All right. Tito needs a diaper change. Oh, Janet's up. What you doing? Where are you going? Going outside? How are you doing, girl? Oh, you're very sad. Why? Uh-oh, because you stink. Okay. Ooh, you are just glowing with funk. Okay. Why don't you ask for a bath from the nanny? What's the nanny doing? Is the nanny still eating? Yeah, well, too bad. What's the butler doing? Michael should be sleeping. Okay. Janet asked the nanny for a bath, and how is everybody else doing? Randy is needing a nap. Yep, now you're angry. Well, let's go to bed. Where are you? Sitting here doing nothing. Okay, good. Come on in here and go to sleep with your angry self. Marlon, where are you? Marlon, how do you go to bed? Don't lay there. Joe is going to ask for a bath. Well, get up and then ask for the bath and then go to bed. Sleep on the chair. Yeah, go ask for a bath. Nanny, it's time for you to do stuff. Stop watching TV. Janet, you need to go to the bathroom too. Ask for potty help. You haven't figured out how to use the potty yet? Okay, well, today's the day. Okay. Sleeping, sleeping, sleeping. Playful. Jackie's playful. Where are you, Jackie? Are you okay? You're off the pot now. All right, time for a nap. Oh, you're gonna put yourself to bed. That's my boy. That's my boy, Jackie. Okay, so let's fast forward to this since people are doing what they need to get done, and because I want to get through this gameplay. Oh, whoa, no. This is not good. We're gonna just replace it because nobody has any skills. No, we don't need anybody getting electrocuted. Not today. Not today. Not at all. Oh, uh-oh. Shh, shh, quiet. Randy. Randy. What's wrong with you? Stop waking everybody up. Lord, help me. Now everybody's up. Thank you, Randy. Thank you very much. Thanks. You. Yeah, thank you. Oh, no. This is on the fritz to replace. We're not trying to electrocute anybody today. Everybody steals an iPad. What's up with you children? Oh, Michael's up playing with the nanny. That's sweet. Janet's sleeping. Jackie's sleeping. Jermaine's up and happy. Well, what? Wonders ever cease. And he's hungry. Well, let's give him something to eat before he starts having an attitude. Who are you, Jermaine? Keep what you're doing. You're good. You need potty help? Well, you're using a diaper. Well, there you go. That's what happens. Oh my goodness. Where is that butler? Oh, Tito went to sleep. Okay, so potty help. Teach me potty from the butler. Butler's upstairs just hanging around. Come on down. Oh my God, who are you and why are you crying? Marlon, what is the problem? Oh no, my game is glitching. Oh, it's very sad. Oh, and he don't woke everybody up. I'm so tired of you people waking up everybody. This is just, see this is chaos right here. All this right here. Bear's like, I got my chili and I'm just gonna sit and watch it happen. Oh my God. All right. Marlon has issues. They have serious issues, and the biggest issue is he has to eat or else social services can come and take him. And we get down to the last wire here. We don't need that. Michael, what is your problem? You're hangry. Okay, well, go eat. And then, Jermaine, what is your problem? Dancer with attitude. Too much dancing. Okay, well, stop dancing then. Come over here and play. Play with the toy. Play with Teresa the Tyrannosaurus. I don't know how to call it. Whatever the hell they're called. Oh, Michael, what? Eat the food, dude. Eat it. There you go. Now you're happy. What's wrong with you, Randy? You going to look at that? Okay, good. Janet's sleeping. There's my Jackie. He's always happy. And we run out of food. Might have to call a caterer. Let's see what else we got. What do we got? We got Sherry. Come on, grab a serving. Oh my God, the butler is in playing around in the bathtub. This is just wrong on all levels. You have a bathtub over here. So many levels there. Where do you think you are going? No, you're not. Come right back down here and do something with somebody. Okay, we got one day before they age up. So we can we'll have a little party. Have a birthday party and age them all up. Can we have a birthday party for multiple people? Oh, who are you, Stinky? Michael? Michael, need some attention. You're going to talk to Barry. And you need to get your diaper changed because you stink. You are stinky. No, how do I do this? Go with it. Yeah. Change his diaper. Oh my God, why is that child always crying? Oh my God, Marlon, you haven't eaten? Oh, what's happening? Yeah, you're crying, okay. Oh, and I'm gonna tell you to eat. Marlon, go eat. Stop crying. Stop chatting. Go eat. There you go. It's almost Tito's birthday. It's almost Michael's birthday. It's almost Marlon's birthday. It's almost Jackie's birthday. It's almost Randy's birthday. It's almost Jermaine's birthday. It is almost Jen's birthday. Yay! All right, I think we should age these little guys up. What do y'all think? I think it's possible. I think we should. We should have a party. Okay, Barry, I need you to do some things. You stink. Okay, but before that, we need to hire. No, we don't need to hire. We need to plan a social event. Plan a special event. We don't know anybody other than ourselves. But that's all right. We can party hardy. Let's party a birthday party. We're not even going to try to do a prestige party because we don't know anybody. So let's put on some music. Kids radio. And Janet, where are you? You're already in your party gown. All right, everybody's in their party outfits. Look at them. Look. Look at them. Isn't that cute? Oh, who are you? Jackie? Oh, you need a bath. Oh, my goodness. Where are you, Jackie? Okay, let's get you asked for a bath. from Barry. Or who else is angry? Randy. He's hangry. Okay, come over here and eat. It's gonna be a birthday party. Who's on? Oh my god. Oh my god. Why is there a fire on the birthday? Somebody put it out. Oh, thank you, butler. This caterer is. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get away from there, children. The caterer, you suck. You suck. The caterer sucks. The kids are great. Look, isn't that something? Oh my god. And there's children being left behind. Everybody out. Oh. Oh. Where? Why can't the fire go out? Get these children out. Here. Oh, go here. Oh, go here. Oh, go here. Oh. Go here, my god. What is happening? Is everybody out? I don't even know. I can't believe you got, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 adults and 5 adults. I don't even know. Here's this person. Oh, somebody put this out. This is got to be the worst thing I have ever. Oh. Barry, can't you put this out? Extinguish. Fire. Oh my god. The Jackson 7 household received 460 simoleons as an insurance payment for the items that were damaged. Well, who the hell cares? We have children in here and they are just like. Oh. What does this say? Ah. Oh. This is crazy. Janet, get out of that house. Oh, it's done? Oh, okay. Replace everything. Just replace it. What to say. All right, everybody back in the house. On the birthday, caterer tried to burn the damn house down. I done seen it all. Everybody, the birthday party is like ruined. Just get in the house. Everybody get in the house. Oh, I'm gonna, I swear that caterer. This has got to be, can't even get through the challenge. Almost lost everybody. Oh. And the look, she's just gonna, Barry, can you bake a cake? Because this caterer sucks. And don't burn the place down, please. Children are dirty. Randy is sad. I don't blame you because it's a fire. And you're hungry. You never ate. Bear's going upstairs to bake the cake. This is a mess. Can't even age these little guys up. I'm gonna fire you. You need to be fired. You came into my house on my children's birthday, and I gotta make my own cake. Until Jackie, Jermaine, he's everybody, Jackie, I don't even know anymore. They need sleep. This is the worst. This is the worst birthday party ever. The worst birthday party in the history of birthday parties. Oh, look. Who's this? Marlon, you dance, sweetie. You're still in your birthday clothes. All right. Tito, what's the matter, honey? Oh, good. Barry done made the cake. All right. All right. We're going to age these people up. Barry, quit the stairs. Barry, come here. I want everybody to come here and watch these children age up. And I mean it. And I mean it. And then once they age up, can't they take care of themselves with their baths and stuff? Okay, Barry. Let's see. Happy and birthday candles. Pick up from the mail. How do you do it? Stop. I can't add birthday candles? This birthday party sucks. I can't even add candles to the cake. Barry, come back down here. Yeah, it's dirty. Yeah, well, I can do that. Bake the cake. See if we're gonna add candles to it this time. Oh my god. Now we got two cakes. We're gonna add candles to it. Add birthday candles, Barry. Oh, for the sake of my sanity. Walk on the other side of the day. Add birthday candles. Let's go. Why can't you? Oh. Why? Does it one of the children have to do it? Well, it doesn't make any sense. Why can't you add the hell? Why? Oh, God. Let's do this birthday thing. And let's do it fast. The hell with the hoopla. Where is the birthday cake with the candles? Okay. One. What's starting from? Girls first. Janet. Ask for help to blow out the candles. From Barry. Let's go. With the stinky food and the stinky children in the house. Let's get it going. Janet is hungry too. Everybody's hungry. It's your birthday. Okay, come on. Let's get it going. Where is Miss Janet? Oh my God, there's a child outside. Hopefully they don't walk. Hopefully all of them are here. This is the worst thing I've ever seen. So here she goes. We got stinking food. Kids are crying. Oh. The birthday party's over. Oh my God, Barry. Stop eating. Come on. Let's blow these candles out. Can we? This is the worst attempt at a birthday party I have ever seen. Where is the... Oh, my God. Where's the butler? Sleeping? Yeah.
There's in the shower.
Oh, my God. Harry, put some clothes on. All right, let's start. Oh, God, he's sleeping. What about this one? Marley. Stop talking. Is the cake in a bag? How about this? Is the cake in a bad place? Okay, I literally cannot get these children to age up. I've got a birthday cake on the floor. Barry's about to fall out. All the kids are about to fall out. This has got to be the worst birthday ever. And when I say ever, I mean ever. Kids are sleeping and dirty. Oh, Jackie. Where are you? Are you eating finally? Okay. Sleep, sleep, and sleep. Everybody sleep, except for Barry, who needs to sleep. Barry, come up here and sleep. And then maybe we can fast forward through everybody sleeping. At this point, if they just age up in their sleep, I'll be happy. Somehow, some way, we get in these little blug rats. Just aged up. Your name's up. Let's see if we can get Barry down here to burn these candles for this child. Apparently it's not working. I don't know why. Okay. What do we do? If we celebrate, does it age them up? Kids eating. He's like, how filthy he is. He's eating cake. He's filthy as, I don't know. I don't know how to age him up. I don't know what to do. Yeah, he sticks. Somebody's hungry and gonna get taken away. This is the worst thing I've ever had to deal with in my life, I swear. Never again. Never again. Okay, so I don't know why I can't get these children to age up. The only thing I'm thinking about is the tables or something are wrong. I don't know. So I am going in. I need a table. Will that work? I don't even know. I'm annoyed. I'm greatly annoyed. Okay. Okay. Can I get... Oh, Barry. Get up. Is it gonna happen? Oh, it's happening. Cool. Yay! Is she gonna age up? Yay! Thank God. Thank you. The birthday gods are finally. It all depends on the table. Okay. Let's make Janet social. Right? Oh, no. Let's make Janet, social. Oh, my God. I am having a hell of a time. Social butterfly. And let's make Janet creative, I guess. Okay. All right. Oh, look how cute she is. Look how cute you are. All right. Don't you go nowhere, Barry. Oh. I gotta bake another cake. I'm gonna make 6 more cakes. All right, keep going, Barry. This has got to be the worst challenge in the history of challenges. Janet, you can do things, right? I'm gonna have you clean up, but not this cake. Cook another one. Let's get this cake. Add birthday candles. Barry. Or whoever. Don't you... Okay. Okay. Did I just put that in his inventory? Yes, I did. Okay. It's your turn. Let's get Barry. Come on. Who are you? Where are you? You're right there. Now, what is the problem with the cake? Never again. Okay, here we go. Come on, Jackie. Yay, finally. Oh, look at him. All right. Let's see. We'll make Jackie. What the hell is mental name? He's a whiz kid. And we'll make him self-assured. Okay, Jackie. Oh, look at you. How'd that happen? We don't know. Okay. All right, who's next? Jermaine. Can we add birthday candles again? I thought that was like a thing. Oh, here we go. Yay! Okay, who is this, Jermaine? Finally. Okay. Yay. I feel like Jermaine needs to be a rambunctious scamp. And we'll make Jermaine a geek. Why not? All right, Jermaine, there you are. Aren't you cute? Okay, who's next? Tito. Oh, shit. The cake is... Cake is being eaten. Okay, let's get another cake. let's see, these people, and then we need Tito. Yay. Let's see if I can get a screenshot of somebody blowing out. There we go. All right, Tito, come on, honey. Age up. Oh, thank God. Okay. We make Tito creative. And we will make him. Let's see. We'll make Tito good. Look at him. All right. Don't you fail on me now, game. I'm going to save this because I ain't even trying to age these children up again. Who's next? Come on, Janet. Add some more candles. Got three more. Come on, Mike. Ask for help from Barry. All right, here comes Michael. Come on, little Mike. Blow out your candles. There you go. And you stink to high heaven. There we go. Come on, little Mike, with your stinky self. All right. We definitely got to make Michael creative. And we will make Michael a music lover. Come on, Barry. You're standing right here. Add the candles. And then Marlon, Barry. Barry, you deserve to be here for every child. I know you're tired, but you did put in a lot of work with these Jacksons, so you deserve to be here for each one. They're blowing out their candles. So cute. Okay. Age up, sweetie. There you are. Okay, Marlon. We'll make Marlon's social butterfly too. And we will make Marlon outgoing. Okay. One more, Barry. One more. And then we are done. And then this child here, Randy, you are, get up. Birthday time, honey. Birthday time. I think I'll do makeovers on the kids once I find some good CC, and maybe I'll do a follow-up video on the makeovers and the CC I found, if I can find some fun outfits for them and hair and things like that. I'm so glad this challenge is over. Thank you everyone for sticking in with me. I really do appreciate it. This has been fun. Very challenging, but fun. We just got one more kid, Barry, one more. And then we are done. I missed that one. Okay. And I'm glitching again. This game is like, these toddlers are way too much for me to take. Age them up. Yay, Randy. We did it. Let's make Randy mental. And we'll make Randy a goofball. All right, we did it. Poor Barry, look at him. We did it. Everybody is self-sufficient now, right? They should be. Can they sleep in those beds? I don't even know. We'll do an update. Where's the butler? The butler's sleeping. I'm going to put the butler sleeping. Whatever. Look at the house is chaotic. Kids are eating nothing but cake. The counters look like God only knows what, but you know what? They can clean now, can't they? No, they can't. Sad. Why are you sad? You had a nightmare. They can still have nightmares? Oh, heck. No, I can't be bothered with this. Okay, so that is it. This is what we have now. Total chaos and who knows what in the Jackson house, but everybody, and they're still crying, I don't even know, but everybody has aged up, and it's all good. Janet looks like she's the only one who can handle things, which seems to be par for the course. You know, it's always the girl. I'm going to have to change up the house and everything for these children, but not tonight. So I'll come back eventually, maybe in another couple of weeks, after I get some CC and show you their makeovers and show you the new house. I'll have to add some bedrooms and things like that for the kids because they no longer need toddler toys. But yeah, so I'll come back in a little while with like a update and a follow-up to the Jackson 7, and we will see what kind of makeovers they have and a makeover, a new redecoration of the Jackson 7 house. But for now, I want to thank you for sticking in here with the Jackson 7. This was the longest, most frustrating challenge, but it was fun. Please stay tuned to my channel because I have other challenges coming up. I'm doing the Not So Berry challenge right now, and I'm going to be starting the Black Widow challenge very soon, so you'll definitely want to stay tuned for that. So hit that subscribe button. Also give this video a like if you enjoyed it. Please comment and share. Help my channel grow, and I will see you in my next video.